The world's our oyster, man. You just lead the way, and I guess I'll just follow along like a little toady helper boy.
Perk, would you grow up?
Sorry, man. I'm just normally okay with being ignored by overly hot women. Just not when it's because of my best friend.
Approaching Robot Repair Center.
So much for this place. See, Nick, we really do have to make me human again, because if I die as a robot, we can't bring me back to life no more.
Well, the same damn thing applies to humans, Herc.
Yeah, for now, but in the future, who knows? Nothing happened.
The center's power nodes require repairs. A bot has been deployed.
Call the repair bot! Right behind you! Protect the bot, man!
A bot cannot engage in combat and conduct repairs at the same time.
We got your back, little fella! Repair bot's on the move! Protecting things makes me nervous. It's probably why I never collected anything of value or fathered any children. Look out, man! There's more of them!
One node remaining.
People now.
Power nodes repaired. The sensor can now be powered on.
Hit the terminal! Oh my god! The
robot repair center restored.
Nice job, man. Game ball goes to repair bot, but that was a team effort all around. I fully recognize that. Okay, on to the next one.
Warning, Queen Arachnid ahead.
Watch out for the Queen! If we're gonna do this, we're gonna do it right. We're gonna get some proper tunes, man. A Garden for Ezra, man. These guys were my first roadie gig back in the 90s. It was the No Cardigans Required tour, which was odd because back then everybody wore a cardigan. The band broke up during that tour, and I learned a valuable lesson. Never invite your mom backstage. Wears a black leather jacket, she don't care. Riding on a fast machine. My mama ran a train on those guys, and they got all depressed and whatnot. Says she made them feel used and objectified. Some people just aren't cut out for rock and roll, I guess.
Yeah.
Get out.